Alright, lads and ladies, let's get back into some fucking Crash Bandicoots! Alright, so we're gonna try and actually, hopefully, finish hopefully we're going to actually finish Stormy Ascent. But to prove that I'm not cheating, plus I just finished work as well, so it might take a little bit of a while, we're going to farm some lives first. Then, hopefully, like, I'm a bit skeptical. Like, I might actually try and get the 100 lives. Not 100, 99 even. Like, even if that's fucking possible at this point. Like, I'll even fucking farm the lives in just the first world. What if I just beat every level in the first world without dying? Like, that's ever gonna happen. But I do think the first world is probably the best way to go when it comes to getting extra lives. So yeah, I'm gonna do this just to prove I'm not cheating. But I also do appreciate the positivity that my Crash Bandicoot playthrough got. I appreciate the positivity of the, well, not criticism, but it's like the, I appreciate the thought of people actually watching my shit. It's very appreciative. Break every box I can. I'm gonna try and farm the shit out of the Wumpa fruits. Like, I'll beat the first world in its default state. Yeah, like, I'll beat the first world as it is, so you guys can see how many lives I get. And then, by the time I get the lives I need, we'll go through the entirety of, I think the only level I probably won't do for, farming lives would probably be Hogwild. Only because of the fact that I want to get the benefit of Aku Aku. We know the major benefit that we can get out of this. Glory will come in its many forms. Just like Ozzy Osbourne says in Brutal Legend, pain comes in many flavors. Didn't work. I wasn't supposed to do that. So how many lives we got now? About 41, okay. So yeah, if I beat all the base like platforming levels for the first world, see how many lives we get. I know I'm obviously repeating myself at this point, but let's face it, it's gonna have to happen at this point. Collect all Wumpa fruit, collect as many lives as I can up until I reach like 99, or maybe as close as I can before we reach the end of the level. and then we'll go from there. And fingers crossed, with the high life count, we should, fingers crossed, be able to beat Stormy Ascent. Maybe I'll actually be able to finish it, and then I'll have the proof. Yeah. See, I'm gonna do all the usual shit. You know, this, that, and the other. I don't want to jinx it, but I think I got it. Oh, you mother... Oh, well. It's only Aku Aku, it's fine. Fine. Well, we're mostly here for the life counts. Got this. No idea how I managed to get that one extra Wumpa fruit, but alright, we'll ball. Get those extra lives. I just realized there's a fucking bug on me. Fucking kill it. There we go. Fucking found another one. Oh wait, no, that's just a bit of dirt. Never mind. Where are you going, kitty? There we go. Never mind. No, you know you're not allowed up there. Psst. Hey! Stop it. Whoa, shit, hold on. There you go. I'll say it's a fucking good thing I stopped you when I did then. We got it. Yeah, I think we can manage. Salem, get your butt off my arm. No, you mother... See, this is why we need to distract me. Oh, you know what? Fuck you. I don't need the extra boxes from there. Punish me if you will. I don't care. Seeing those extra lives are probably gone now anyway. You asshole! There is one I know I can farm some of the lives for. Mostly because of the amount of fucking Wumpa fruit that drops. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, I will do the Hogwild one because I know I can get some. I know I can cheat some extra lives out of that one. But you know, as long as I don't die, I'll be fine. We got a couple lives out of that one. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna take a quick drink of my rum and coke. Trouble is, with some of the fucking boxes, you don't want to overshoot your jump, if that makes any sense. We'll get that extra Wumpa fruit somehow. Obviously all that shit adds up. Alright, cool. Yeah, we got this. Okay. So I'm gonna try and go through as many of these fucking levels as I can. Well, maybe chances are we probably might actually get the 99 lives that I need. There we go, we got the almighty Aku mask. There we go. E fucking Z. Alright, kinda deserved. But we got that shit. We got that shit pretty fucking well. Ba-ba-da. Oh shit. What do we got? I still have no idea, like, even to this day, 24 years later, I still do not know what Aku actually says when you pick him up. Give me them extra lives, motherfucker! There we go, 62 lives and counting. Alright, cool. We got this. We got this, guys. We got this, boys and girls. Ah, motherfucker. Luckily, doesn't count as a loss. I just lose Aku, unfortunately. There we go. Genius. I am so smart. As long as I'm in the right mindset, I should be fine. Yeah, if you guys want to skip all the way to me immediately starting with Stormy Ascent, you guys can feel free to skip ahead if I have not already wasted the first 19 minutes of your life. It's fun, I already know I'm a waste of oxygen as it is. No! No! I immediately lost that life. Shit. Damn it! At this rate, I'm gonna fucking lose the lives that I fucking gained entirely. Ah, shit. Yeah, I fucking thought so. There we go. Alright. Had a couple cock-ups, but we got there. Alright, maybe. Just maybe. I might have enough. One can hope. Let's see what it's like after this level. If not, I know a little... somewhat... well, I say cheaty way. Even though it... theoretically... well, I don't know how theoretically you can get with it. By saying that it basically is kind of cheating and getting lives. But I don't know if it will work or not. Like, if I reboot the game, go back to the, was it the mechanical... laboratory or whatever the fuck it is, the one that's the level that's just before you fight Dr. Embryo. They should just give you Wumpa Fruit every time you fucking stomp an enemy, not use an enemy against another enemy. I'll take the L. No! You son of a bitch! Alright. There we go. Just collect all the Wumpa Fruit that's here. Yes. This is what it's built for. We got it, boys! Come on, crash you fucking stupid orange cloth. We got this. Honestly, I swear that this fucking controller does not want to fucking react the way I want it to half the time. Oh my god, I might have to just disconnect the controller and reconnect it. I fucking put a new battery pack in it and everything. Alright, I think I might be able to survive, but there's only one way to be sure. Alright, save. Okay. Right, let's see how many lives I've got. All right, cool. Let's grab this. Alright, we've got our 99 lives. Now, after wasting half an hour of your time, we're now going to attempt Stormy Ascent. Hopefully, this time, it won't make me want to die. Let's grab the crystal for Stormy Ascent before I fucking kill myself.
do this.
So far. Alright, first loss, not too big of a deal. We can roll with this. I forgot, no! Oh. I'll take the L on that one. There we go. No idea how I fucking took damage on that, but alright. Oh. Gotta wait for it. Gotta be patient. Still got both Aku Akus. Oh, almost. Alright, I can take these L's. Oh. That was just shit luck, that was. Yep, thought so. Margaret, get those wumpers. Yes! Alright, now I remember what to do with the fucking embryo mission, so everyone that saw my last video, shut up. As long as I break all the boxes now at this point, that's all I need. I'll take the L, I'll take the L. I am starting to sweat bullets here, guys. shit. What have we got? Ah. What have we got? Shit, I went a bit too far. What have we got? Yeah, I kind of deserve that. It's like we're just stuck in the same spot. Oh, you motherfucker! Distractions. I just need 6 more boxes. Like, there was no other fucking way I can avoid that shit. Oh. no, I fucking nearly had him then. You big feathery bastard. Yeah, I'll fucking just kill myself at that point. It's like the game knows I'm almost near the end of it. It's like, yeah, your suffering will never end here. What was I doing? Thank you.
Ah!
Why can't they just put a fucking checkpoint box there? Stupid fucking bird! Kind of deserved, not gonna lie. I might have to fucking actually take a look at this shit for a moment, so bear with me. Okay, I'm gonna look right here. I'm gonna skip ahead a little bit. I think this is where about I am. Yeah. Alright, so that's how I do it. More or less. Shit! You cock! Never. You know what, once I fucking beat this level eventually, never again. Fuck you, that was close. I hate how fucking floaty Crash feels. Yeah. shit. I think I might have to wait a while for him to respawn. Ah, Crash! You stupid! Orange imbecile! Fuck you, that was perfect. It managed to work this time. This far. Alright, maybe I need to be a little bit closer to the edge. On that one. I wanna fucking rip my hair out of this half the time. I'm gonna try and watch that footage again. Oh. Ugh.
Oh, my goodness.
You know what, after this I'm gonna fucking give up and then I'll just edit some footage together and shit. Thought so.
Game over.
Fuck it. Fuck you, game. I quit. Alright, lads and ladies. I managed to reload everything. I managed to get it all sorted. And now, fingers crossed that I will fucking beat Stormy Ascent. If not, I will fucking kill myself. Let me get fucking Twitch loaded up on my phone so I can actually read chats and shit. Got 99 lives back. So yeah, hopefully I will not repeat the same mistake as yesterday. Not yesterday, the fucking mistake I did. Actually, no, yeah, it is fucking yesterday, because if you guys are watching this live, you guys know I attempted this last night, gave up, and now I'm trying again. Because it was those fucking stupid fucking birds right near the fucking end of the level. I could do everything else in this fucking level, it was just that last bit that kind of fucked me over a little bit. Oh. And the plague has already started. The plague of my bad luck. I thought even Slippery Clone was as bad as this. Ugh.
What have we got?
Ah!
What have we got?
Game. There was no way I was going to escape that. I didn't jump high enough. Good thing it doesn't count, because it's a bounds round. The only thing that really counts are the boxes. All I did was turn around. All right, that was kind of deserved. Paying attention to what I was doing. just about. Yes, I feel like I'm now going to live to win. Kinda deserved, but we'll take the L since we still got a load of lives left. Yeah, there was nowhere else gonna get that. Alright, so yeah, this is where I kept fucking up last time. Okay. Take a quick drink of my coffee. What have we got? It's almost like the game knows I'm at the end of the level, so it's like, nah, fuck you. Saved myself then. No! You son of a bitch! And my cat has just disconnected my fucking phone charger! Where is it? There it is. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You fucking asshole. Yeah. This is the kind of shit you caused me. Ah! Put your fucking whiskers on my arm and it's annoying me. Yeah! Fuck you, we did it! Let's fucking go! Never again. You know what? Fuck it. I quit. I ain't doing the relic challenges. The relic challenges can fuck right off. Yes, I want to quit the game. Alright, lads and ladies, well, if you enjoyed that, watching me suffer for fucking hours upon hours on end, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be notified on everything that I do. And I will see you guys in the next one. Maybe I'll take on Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, or maybe I might move on to something else. Let's just see how that shit goes. Fucking love you all, and I'll see you guys in the next one.